I have to say this. Every time before we come to France, and people from other bands, our friends, they say, how can you do so many shows there? And it's because of you people, so thank you very much. When I was young, my dad told me something. He said, Mike, you don't go somewhere and act like you belong. You have to let people accept you, that make you feel the warm at home. We thank you so much for letting us feel like home in your country. We appreciate that so much. That's why we keep coming back, and we hope you soon will. I don't want to make anybody cry or anything, but it's so great to be a place where you pull up and you have so many great memories. You see so many great friends that you see before. You talk to people, they say, I bring in my cousin, my neighbor, whoever for the first time. It's so fucking great. We thank you so much, straight from the heart. Shit that's going up here, and they said, Mike, I never thought what would happen here would happen in America. There's fucked up shit everywhere, but we say, do never give power to somebody else. The problem that they scare with fucks up politics is when you believe in yourself, when you stand up for yourself, when your life matters, when you don't look for other people for answers, when you refuse to follow this shit. That's not a slogan, that's not a campaign, that's a motherfucking reality they don't want to face. That's what we call freedom!